From culture shock to vibe setter, she moved from the outskirts of Philadelphia down to the tiny South Mississippi town of 3000 Poplarville. And with this move, she brought her art and the tenacity to make a living as an artist in a small town. And these days, she's also making a name for herself, painting downtown shop windows for every holiday. Makes you wonder what Poplarville looked like before she came. We're rolling out some holiday cheer on Main Street, and today's In Their Shoes. Hey y'all, guess where we are today? We're out here at Apples. It's on Main Street in Poplarville, and we're about to introduce you to the lady of the hour. Come meet her. Her name is Nikki Main. She is a fabulous artist right over here in Pearl River County, and we're about to do some window painting.
Yes.
I'm so excited about this.
I'm excited that you're here with me to paint.
Am I dressed appropriately?
You are. All right, so we're gonna get some paint, and then we're gonna do some trees and some snowflakes and make this look like a Christmas wonderland.
Do I get my own paint?
You do. You get your own paint and your own roller. So we're gonna use a roller foam brush. And then I've got a tub of acrylic house paint. We're going to get some paint on our roller.
So, I mean, like, you do this for a living, so it's actually gotta be good.
Yeah.
Okay.
But it's okay because it's removable and it's just paint. So if you mess up, you can scrape it and start over.
All right.
So I use my pinky to kind of like hold it and then just straight down. And that will be part of our tree.
Oh, you have paint all over me.
And then we're just going to go in for some texture because these are going to be birch trees.
How many holidays do you paint for?
All of them.
Every holiday.
Every holiday. So like every holiday, if you come to Poplarville, like it will look different. Public art is awesome, you know. Everybody enjoys art, and it really gives the town, you know, a different feeling.
So there's nothing that's going to be in this scene. It's just kind of like on the edges.
Yeah. Sometimes you want it to be attention to the store, so you do like a lot on the outside, and that's kind of the attention grabber, and sometimes it's just to accentuate what's on the inside.
Well, I like your name, Nikki Main. It's like you belong on Main Street.
It rolls off the tongue, huh?
Yeah. Oh, glad we got a drop cloth. You know, a lot of people do art and then say, hey, I can't make a living doing art.
Right.
So commission work has been
my bread and butter. That's kind of what's allowed me to do this full time.
So people contact her and say, hey, I want you to do this for me.
Yeah.
How is that different for you than just doing what you want to do?
Before it was a lot that I would purge my emotions into my artwork, which didn't always come out as something that people would want to hang on their walls. So now I'm doing something that I know is important to them, and I do a lot of like wedding paintings and pictures of like their children, or like
using your talent to be of service.
Yes, because it's not about me, it's about doing something that'll bring them joy.
So what do most people get wrong about what you do?
So you'd think like as a full-time artist, I'm just full-time sitting in my studio relaxing and painting, but a lot of it is prepping for the next job or taking phone calls and meetings and getting things ready. So like that probably eats up like 70% of my time.
That's my little snowflake. They look like suns with arrows. I guess there's no right way to do this, is it?
No, you can just do whatever you want. It's a big blank canvas and just whatever comes through you onto it. And that's, you know, part of your style.
Oh, he needs a hat. This is so fun.
And that's another thing. Art is such an inclusive career. If you do art, you're an artist. So just doing it, you know, you can claim that title.
Nikki, thank you so much.
Oh, thank you for being with me.
You are so creative.
So are you.
You know, we make a great team, don't we?
Yeah.
We should do it again sometime. Boom. And Nikki does work with a variety of mediums, including acrylics, watercolor, and her favorite, charcoals. She can be commissioned to do anything from like painting on a small canvas to creating trendy wall murals in your home. Find out more on her website. It's listed right there. That's NikkiMainArts.com.